Kayla. Today we are going to be going to Dollar Tree to get the What's In to film for the What's In Your Mouth Part 2. But Jarrell has no idea that we are doing it because he is in Kenosha. Say hi to Maria. Say hi. It smells like tacos.
Right there.
Oh, my. Thank you. You put him in a cart? You grab him and put him in a cart. Grandma's got you. It. Under his arm. I hold mommy's wallet.
Here you go.
Alright, let's go get your snacks. What in the world is this? A pillow? Oh, there. We gotta grab that too. Oh, there's the graduation stuff. Let's see. I think the snacks are over this way. What? Go ask your dad. Mom's drinking coffee. Wild cherry bubblegum. Oh, they got those over here. I can get this. Put air heads.
You don't want to fall, baby.
Grab stuffers. We can do runts. But I gotta get a couple guys of these. Because we always eat them. I know.
That's what I was trying to explain. That them are almost the same thing.
Yeah.
What I was saying. Do you like the Paw Patrol thing I gave you? That cupcake?
Yeah.
That's
What's the matter?
I want to see maybe. The prices and stuff. So pull grandma's hair. So you know grandma pulled yours right there.
Should I get some of this to do it with? The What's In Your Mouth Challenge? Because he ain't gonna know, because he gonna have He's going to have the blindfold over his face, so he ain't going to know what's in his mouth.
Dylan likes it.
Oh, yeah, I do got to get them some gum.
Why are you lying in?
Get up some gumballs.
Why are you lying in?
My bad. I forgot that.
Why you whining?
That was irritating.
Why you whining?
Oh, I'm sorry. What else should we get? What else? Does that eat the potato sticks?
Yeah. Why you whining?
Oh, them jalapenos. Never mind. You're
trying to kill my child. No, it's looking for me.
I'm sorry.
No, no.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Do you want any of them cheese crackers or anything? What did you say? That stuff's nasty.
I got 2 cases of water and I need some.
Well, put them in the thing.
They just got
the pineapple one is nasty though.
Everybody was mad at me at the place last week.
Why?
It only took me 31 minutes. One person was like, yeah, what were you really drinking?
There's Lucky Charms. Let's see if this place has. Well, I'm gonna get. Why does Dollar Tree have it, but Save-A-Lot doesn't?
What, sprinkles? Say, Mama, look what Grandma found.
Cute.
Yeah, cute.
Found the sprinkles.
It's like a monkey. And you gotta get a little more too first for them, buddy.
No, we bite them. We eat them first, then we give them the little parts.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Can you say hi?
Always trying to mean mug somebody.
You do when you were little.
Quit trying to mean mug everybody.
That's
all right.
That's
that belief in them.
You learning for it.
From them girls, they in trouble. They trouble.
If he's anything everybody, like his dad,
everybody but my grandma.
Yeah.
Yeah, I grandma boy.
He's a cutie.
Thank you.
Don't trust strangers.
Yeah. For sure.
Absolutely.
She is the first one that I've ever heard say that.
Oh yeah, I know. Gotta teach him young.
Nowadays with what's been going on.
That's so sad.
It's crazy.
You guys have a happy Mother's Day.
You too. Oh, mom, watch out.
Sorry.
Oh, they got potato or potato sauce. I just called it potato sauce. Hey, talk to you. As I'm grabbing the sauce. That did not bust. Well, that's not really food.
Say, mommy, look at the cute face.
Oh, I spit and I seen it. Let's see if I missed anything that I want to use over here. Ooh.
Fire.
Actual meals, we just snack besides him. Like, he's the only one that really eats meals. Filled Twizzlers.
The creamsicle ones.
Oh, that's Oh, they got cherry ones.
Ooh, them are my favorite.
You want some?
Okay.
Yes, ma'am, no, ready for? Oh, yeah, you ain't answering quick enough.
Man, come on.
That other little
patty. I love you, little bad boy.
Boy, chocolate.
Little boy, bad boy.
That green bar.
Yeah, you come a brat is what you are.
Don't both the boys like these?
They have enough candy right now.
Cause that's what I was looking for.
Mignon.
Oh, where are those whatchamabobbers?
The what?
I forgot what they're called.
The Legos?
No. That would be interesting to put in.
the gummy shapes or the block shapes are over there. Mm-hmm. No, no, on the bottom by the dots.
This could be interesting.
It was the cookie dough kind.
Because
that would be really good putting it on, and they don't have it.
That sucks. They got calamine lotion. You need a soda? My things. Okay, let's go.
I was about to say, Mom, where'd you go? Jamaria, what you doing?
What you doing?
We only really munch on candy. It's not really actual meals. Plus, we got most of our necessities at the house. We just need a snack food. Plus, those are for challenges, too. that sounded like a fire. Yeah, so did I. Grandma's over there making us think that you're over there farting. Put that right there. Yeah. Well, the potato salad. Or mac salad, whichever one. Or both. The boys will be happy that I finally found the sprinkles. I'm seriously surprised that Save-A-Lot didn't have the sprinkles. You want your side out? No? I'm gonna get my wallet, so. Oh, see, me and my boyfriend, we tend to just eat junk food and not actual food. We like our Hot Pockets and like all the stuff that's not good for you. Which explains why I just had a tooth pulled. Or whatever. No fuss with that.
Hurry up. I'm running to the bathroom. Well, at least you saved a hell of a lot of money.
Though. Oh, yeah.
Because everything that you get would have been probably $3 or more.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, saving a lot of money by coming to Dollar Tree instead of going to, like, Save-A-Lot.
Or Walmart.
Oh, Walmart.
Especially Walmart.
Yeah. Went and spent over $200, and I barely had a cart full. Oh, yeah. Especially the big can, too. I seen that, I was like, yeah, we're going to have spaghetti tonight. At Walmart, it would have been $300-$400. I mean, shoot, for Hot Pockets, the big box is $10. Like, we can go through four of those easily. It's like,
As soon as you open it, it's about half full.
Huh?
As soon as you open it, it's about half full.
Oh, yeah.
I'm finna come on the phone.
My point exactly. Right, I already had to pay rent, so why pay it twice?
Can you drop this? Did you watch them on? I'm talking about dropping him. Peeling out there. Tripod off here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go home and lay down.
I'm just gonna take this outside. That seriously smells good. Should I just walk over to the
table?
I'm going to, because I want to stay for supper. And well, the door is right there. I'll be right back. Right over there. You want to push this? Or you want me to set him in there? Or just set him in there like that? Mommy, be right back, okay? Want me to help you get down there?
Can you see if they got like some kind of pasta salad?
Yeah. That's what I have planned on it anyways.
I
think it's like the multicolored pasta salad or something. Alright. Okay. Oh, there's the baskets. So we don't need a big bag. Just need a basket. Pasta, pasta, pasta. Excuse me? We gotta go get the pasta for the grill tonight. We'll be right back. Produce. We found a sweet shop. Ooh. Ooh. Sweet. Delicious. I really got nothing. Let's see if they got a Paw Patrol cake. They got Mickey Mouse. Dairy Moana. Oh, they do. That's cute. Ooh. It's loud in here. Oh, I found Jaria's now. Okay. It's so cute. Let's see. Oh, are those the boss sandwiches? Pig out. Can I get 3 pounds of the loaded bacon ranch? Actually just 1 pound of that. And then can I get 2 pounds of the potato salad? The Dawn's potato salad. you guys have macaroni salad?
Nope, not even. Well, we're out of it right now.
All right. Actually, 3 pounds. Yeah, 3 pounds of the.
3 pounds?
Yeah, three. No. Thank you. Now we gotta see what they have over here because my mom wants it. There's a seafood salad. Our seafood salad. So I don't see. Oh, wow. There's potato salad right there. Oh, wait, I think I found. Oh, that's Parmesan. I think I'll just get her the seafood salad because I don't see. Where's that? I'll get a seafood salad and that. So check out where we go. Hello. Yeah. You too. That's 28.99. Now, to my mom's we go. Oh, she's right out front. How convenient. Got stuff for supper tonight. Hi, Stinky Butt.
Sorry.
You're okay.
I got cleaned
in the
car seat off.
What? You gotta hurry up and get that one out of there. They didn't have that, but they had, they didn't have the other salad, but they had these two. And then I got regular potato salad for Dad, the boys, and Roy. And I got loaded baked potato salad for me. Yeah, because I got
I didn't know if there was any other candy. I tried to separate.
Oh, no, you're fine.
That's the snacks I got.
Oh, yeah, I'm you're having, fine.
I only got original and
your teriyaki.
Your oh, I forgot.
You're fine. We'll go through them once we get back to the house.
One more. He got mad because I was eating my veggie straw. And I'm like, what the heck? And because it's like, it hurts like it, almost like that. And I'm like, what the hell? He's sitting there biting. I'm like, damn, mm-hmm. Like, holy shit. And I only gave him one, and I'm like, no. And then he starts crying, and I was like, you know what? Whatever. I'm going to be in the car seat later.
Yeah.
You know that time that Roy gave me that soda, you had that donut? I went over to Burger King and got me some french fries. I had to do something for that shit.
Damn! Somebody try stealing. I will see you guys when I get back to the house.